Okay, here we have my coil gun ready to do some testing. This is the battery bank with the charging unit, which charges up the capacitors. Over here I have a MOSFET switch, which I'm using to switch the main thyristor, which gives all of the juice to the coil. And the MOSFET gives me a level of isolation that's driven by the 9 volt battery. And then I have a long piece of wire to my remote switch, and then I have the GoPro here set up in high speed mode just in case anything exciting happens. 3, 2, 1.